This do. Yeah, let's go to clock down. Since we have hookshot, we actually have a few checks available in you kinda like approach. There's a different. There, there's the one chest we can hookshot to. That one. 5 or 6 in total. The water temple. Oh, we have to go back to the water temple. I don't want to go back to the water temple. No, you can't make me game. We're gonna do other things. Yeah, there's like 4 chests left in water temple. Now that we have Song of Time, we can get to them. I reject your reality and substitute my own. This is the wrong location. Scarecrow song, so going over there being silly. There's 2 on Zora Cave. Yeah. I'm like, wait, which ones are you talking about? And it's literally the 2 I'm going for right now. I'm gonna have to reset the cycle to do Honey and Darling. Tracker's saying there's a piece of heart over here I can get. Is this the scarecrow lock, or is this just doable now with hookshot? Technically needs hookshot and beans. I have a renewable source of beans. There's water right here. Was there a way to peek this? It's over here, isn't it? Oh, hey, there's a thing here. I didn't check this. Item. Second column on the right side. Oh, it's over here. Because this is where the item is. I think it's just better if I, wait. Yeah, I think we'll just go to... I think we'll just go get the bean, because the water's right here. We can just, like, literally get the bean, plant the bean. I need one. I gotta find the soil patch. I do not remember where that is. I probably walked over it twice. Excuse me, game. I need Scarecrow to get that? I think I do, don't I? Yeah, that's gonna be a Scarecrow check. Okay, that's fine. Our bean is still planted. Where was Scarecrow? Over here, I believe. Could try the bomb boost. Eh. Do I have any bombs? Oh, I do. This one? No. I already know. Go away! Our horrible routing skills are coming into play. Let's try the bomb boost once. I expect to fail, but we'll try it once. Down at the edge. Nice one, Link. Ambius. These two chests are both dead. We're gonna confirm them real quick. It takes to jump up there. You think after doing this enough times, you'd remember. Dingus. Is that not reach? There's one grotto up the mountain. A grotto. Which grotto are you talking about? Grotto up the mountain. Scarecrow. Oh, okay, I know which one you're talking about. Yep. The one where you going up to deliver the powder cake to, yep. There's a scarecrow up here? I don't see a prof. Oh, wait. You just need a hook. No? Go to the first island? Oh. What's your trick? Scarecrow prop does not show up here. Oh, okay. That is not at all where I thought you were gonna be. Even though you said it's up by the race. Can I hook? So why is that one reach? Game, I have questions. So that's checked. Oof. Later, sneaks. Wait, does the Gibdo mask actually let me get to Econa Canyon? I thought it was... No, there are two masks that let you do it. Is Gibdo one of them? Okay, well, let's do this then. Song of Healing, we can technically do the Gibdo mask. It's out of logic. They were grouped. Oh, hi, Jay. Do we have any nuts? Yeah, we got a few. Is it this? Do we have Song of Storms? No, we don't.
Yeah.
lot of nuts, but I can make this work. Song, but the one I need. There is no reason to do Bottom of the Well at the moment. Does she not come out until you actually do the Song of Storms? Okay, that would actually make sense. I have Elegy. Technically, oh, I can actually climb Stone Tower. I don't want to. Chat, someone save me from this. Don't make me climb Stone Tower. Oh, I've only got one mask. Not in logic, but technically possible. Need one that... Oh, that's right, because Deku's not heavy enough. So I need Goron or Zora. Yes, you did. Oh, she need to be Zora for this? It's just a token anyway. Okay, that's fine. I know what we can do. Faster. Where is the item? There was something in here. I don't have light arrows. Why is the tracker saying this is in logic? Oh, there's a grotto back here? There's a grotto back here? Oh wow, it's just right here. Oh, that looks important. Dumb spots for every single boss key location. Tingle's maps are done. That's done. There's one well chest that says it's accessible, but it's not logic. I don't remember when I need to start that thing. I got 4 empty bottles, though. Not gonna worry about that at the moment. Need a blue potion, bug, and fresh water. Convenient that I just had access to blue goo. And the bug, for that matter. And also the water. Interesting. I'm going to confirm the lens of truth checks. I don't know if I actually did those or not, because they're not marked off. Most of what you need inside the well is actually available inside the well, except for like the 1 or 2 starter items that you don't have yet. Guessing I already did this. Oh, yeah, I did this. Yeah, I couldn't mark them off. So that's all 3 done. Some money. So I think we just start the cycle over. We do Honey and Darling.
Mm-hmm.
the way. 12 hours! Huzzah! How much do I need for that again? More than I've got. What is it, like 20 a pop? I'll just grab 100. Safest number. Shoot bowling, inexplicably difficult. That actually hit. Okay. Gain of 20. That's not good. At least the bomb chew is, by and large, the most difficult of the three. Mm-hmm. Easy game. Where's that door? All right. So we managed a net gain of 50 rupees. I really don't want to go back to Water Temple, but I have a feeling that is in my future. I need the moon tier, don't I? I don't have the moon tier. Was there still a way to get this without the moon tier? There had to be. Close enough. I don't know the setup for this specifically. Oh, that just works. Oh, and then I gored it. Out of checks for now in Majora's Mask. I have no great way back to Water Temple, except for taking the walk. I really do think it is Water Temple. Song of Time opens that up. Like, what else is available with Song of Time? Stream title is going to be 12% regardless of how many hours I'm in a seed. Hello, Ishtar. Try and get the captain's mask one more time. They do have a nice amount of sticks, and the instant I do Song of Time, I'm going to lose all those sticks. But for now, begrudgingly, we go back to Water Temple. Sunrise, so I can't do fire arrow check. Say, what was I on? Song of Time, punish me. Punish me hard. No, they do not look like pancakes. I hate this game so much. I really, really hate this game. Roar! So you had to go... So you had to come here to get Rudo's letter. To go to Child, to go to Zoro's Domain, to move Big Butt. To go back to Zoro's Domain as an adult, to get the Song of Time, to come back to Water Temple, to get the Goron Mask. Ah! Yeah, I got a couple chests I gotta get in here yet. It was definitely a case of coherent routing. Yep, Goron Mask now opens up a ton of stuff, mostly in the Snowhead region. But now we get a song check out of it. You know what? If I have to come back to Water Temple one more time, so be it. Oh, you're right here. Perfect. I need arrows. I need arrows. That's useful, but that's not really essential at the moment, so now what the heck do I do? That's one check. Graveyard. That's one check in the graveyard. Do other things first. Yeah. go for Snowhead Owl soon. I'm not too worried about it at the moment. That's probably a check. Watch, this powder keg is the final wallet. That will at least let us get our powder keg. Which actually wouldn't actually do anything new for us because we've already done the ranch out of logic. Except it would open up Iconic Castle for the one thing. Have the lullaby. No, we don't. The prescription now? What? Why is all of this in? It's literally all in Majora's Mask. Not a good shop. Wait, I don't think Majora's Mask shop. Wait, no. No, it's on. It's gotta be on. Thank you. Or, what does it take to light these? Do I need the Goron lullaby? Okay, well, that's easily solved. Do it now, or because it's already spinning? Oh. And now the quest. Can we actually hit the right target? Nope. I absolutely detest this check. There's an easier way to do this. We got one! And now we go all the way around again. Now we do the Don Shiro mask check. I mean, it's not bad enough to do this once, you have to do this twice. Once for the powder keg, once for the thing, and they're just so long of a walk. All Alright, so we take our Sun Song, I think we could just go back to CAC, and then... Question mark? I don't even remember which grave it is anymore. But it's not the one I'm looking for. That does nothing. Thanks, game. Appreciate it. I cannot tell what's over there. So now that we have one more Snowhiss statue. We can mark off the bomb bag. There's a grotto right there. Where is that grotto? Looks like it's right next to where you would hook on... I gotta check this out. Grotto over here? Should be right around here-ish. Where is this grotto? Oh, right. That one. Well, there's no sense in doing that yet. I need... Wrong button. I need Epona. Oh. also does nothing. Okay. Alright, Sun Song, what's the quickest way? Probably. No. This is faster. Now the fun part, I get to see if I remember which grave I gotta pull for the Sun Song check. Navi's yelling at me. To CAC. I don't remember if I ever checked these two shops. I definitely didn't check these two shops. Wait. Whoa. No, I saw you. Sense doesn't actually do anything for us. Well, I'm an idiot. That's been available since we've been able to become an adult. Okay, chat. Get it out. Definitely a clear, the clearest case of clear, coherent routing. Alright, Sun Song Grave was... Oh, this one? Question mark? Well, one of you. This isn't even the Sun Song check. Or is it? No. Well, that'll make getting some Skulltolas easier, but... Yeah, it is Sun Song. Oh my, is Sun Song required? What are you doing to me, game? If we play the right song, right? Okay. Is It's now floating underground. Eh, it's not my problem. Damn, Bacon, fix it. Oh, wait, he's dead. I'm gonna feel like an idiot if I never talk to Andrew here as an adult. Well, never punished. What's my Goron tunic color? Ooh. There we go. That's the color we want. I do. I have all of the trade items. Literally every single one. Wait, do you talk to her again after? Oh, yeah, you do, don't you? After you wake up. Deku Theater, isn't it? I think that's off? Question mark? So the prescription is the observatory. We can go back and do that anytime. Claim check we've already done. Broken sword, do we actually turn that in to Big Goron? I forget if we do that or not. I think we do. Prescription is King Zora. The eyeball frog was the observatory. Yeah, because you get the eyeball frog from King Zora to bring to the observatory. That's right. Well, there's no other time to be this close to Zora's domain, so let's just get it out of the way. And then I think we take our 37th trip to Minuet, and we'll check out Skull Theater. Although I think that check is dead. That's what I think. I'm pretty sure I disabled that check. Maybe I didn't. More importantly, we're going to get some Skulltolas here on the river. Now that we have Sun Sung, we can freely check skulls. I still can't believe I just never check CAC shops. As an adult. That is clearly the best of the routing. I can't actually do that, okay. The game is like, your cheese will not work with us. I do want to check this though. I don't remember if this Skulltola is available as an adult or not. It's definitely here as a child. I don't remember if it's here as an adult. Yes, it does. Supposed to be here. Are you over here? Yeah. was it? Did I already kill this skull? Pretty sure I didn't. I hear you. Yeah, that's better. No, you should be able to do that as an adult. I knew that was there too. I was wondering why I didn't get that when I thought him out. It's because it was on the prescription check. I knew he had that. Wrong song. Is this skull right here available as an adult? Or is this one child only? This one appears to be child only. That's fine. Now we have to come all the way back as a child and do Jabu Jabu. For a stone, even. For a stone! Like, do we want to do this? Why would I need to come back to Jabu? Unless I get a hint that it's Way of the Hero. Why would I need to come back to Jabu Jabu? That's the question. Ow. That looks like it hurt. Jabu does have a few skull totals, yeah. And we already did get one major item from Jabu Jabu. Yeah, I think we do. I don't remember anything saying Jabu is foolish, but it couldn't have been because there was a major item and it was required. I think we have to do Jabu Jabu. Captain's Mask. Song check. What's the quickest way back to the observatory? We gotta walk it, don't we? Well, we're about to reset our cycle in Majora's Mask. We can get the Song of Storms check, which I don't remember what the hint said it was gonna be. We already know what it is. It's... I don't remember. What was here? Garbage is what's here. I think we have to do skull cleanup. We have 12 sticks left. Yeah. I think we finish Jabu Jabu before we reset the cycle, because I don't want to lose all these sticks. Let's do these skulls over here. I think this one on the ledge, or on the sign, I've already checked. It's the one on the wall that I need to double check. Is it over here? Did I just go right by this and not realize it? No, it's the other side of the ranch. Quay! Get out of the way! Yeah, it's over here by the window, isn't it? Yep, I see him, I think. So now that we have that, So we'll do Gerudo Valley for the last skull that is available for us. Into Lake Hylia for the Captain's Mask. We take the warp to Zora's Domain. We do Jabu Jabu. I think that's our route. And oh, by the way, I still need a sword for Ocarina of Time. Hey. That's partially why I don't want to reset the cycle yet on Majora's Mask, because I don't want to lose these sticks.